Hi, I'm Denny Arar.
And I'm Eric Dahl, and we're here to take you through this year's World Class Awards. Now, obviously, we can't talk about all 100 in our list, but we're going to take you through the top five right now. This is sort of a process that we go through every year, and we actually asked you to nominate products. And then we came up with a bunch of our own. We ranked them, we debated, and came up with our full list. And here's the top five.
This is Research in Motion's BlackBerry 8800. It's one of the nicer looking BlackBerries we've seen. It's got a terrific screen and, of course, the famous BlackBerry email features. This one is unusual in that it also has GPS built in, so not only can you check your email, but you can find your way around a new town, and we think that's really useful and worthy of a world-class award.
So number four, we've got Verizon's Fios. It's a super fast fiber optic internet service. It's available in a few limited areas of the country. Amazingly enough, it's actually doing really well in ratings on broadband reports so far. And with all the great stuff that's happening in internet video this year, bandwidth is at a premium, and a service that can get you up to 30 megabits per second is a pretty amazing thing.
At number three, we have an overwhelming reader favorite in the Nintendo Wii game console. This is one of the most unusual products we've seen in a long time. It was sort of a surprise hit. What's so cool about it is that it uses motion sensing in the controller, and so you're actually playing sports type games like bowling and tennis and even boxing. It's just a huge amount of fun, even for people who normally don't play video games. And the only thing we don't like about the Wii is that it's so hard to find in stores.
And at number two, we've got Intel's Core 2 Duo. It's a desktop and notebook CPU that really, really knocked our socks off. It's price, performance, power usage, almost everything. It's miles ahead of the competition, and it's one of those rare products where there's absolutely nothing bad to say about it.
Finally, the number one product of the year is Google Apps Premier Edition. Now, you're probably familiar with a lot of the applications that make up this web-based productivity suite, but it's the way Google has put them all together that makes it so great.
Yeah, this has kind of been a year of great web applications. You've got, Yahoo Mail Beta, you've got NetVibes, a lot of other stuff that actually made our top 100 list. The apps in Google Apps, you've seen them everywhere. You probably use a lot of them. There's Gmail, there's Google Talk, there's the calendar, there's documents, spreadsheets. There's even going to be a presentation app soon. But Google kind of draws them all together into this offering. If you've got an office set up or a business that you're running and you want a version of it where your workers can get access to all their data, all their documents, and all the apps that they need to work with them online, you can pay Google for this premium version, and it integrates very, very nicely. It gives you a custom homepage to access all of it. People have been sort of shooting at this concept of the paperless office for years, but it's stuff like Google Apps, and we'll probably have the officeless office before we have the paperless one. So that's our top five. For lots more on our World Class Awards, check us out on the web. We've got slideshows, we've got the full top 100. Give it a look. Thanks for watching.